Meet Atlas, the world's most dynamic humanoid robot. Atlas is a research platform that allows us to push the limits of whole-body mobility and bimanual manipulation.
An advanced control system and state-of-the-art hardware give the robot the power and balance to demonstrate advanced athletics and agility.
Atlas is a bipedal humanoid robot primarily developed by the American robotics company Boston Dynamics. It is the most agile humanoid in existence. It uses whole-body skills to move quickly and balance dynamically.
It can lift and carry objects like boxes and crates, but its favorite tricks are running, jumping, and doing backflips.
The proposed full-body controller is tested on Boston Dynamics's Atlas robot in the DARPA Robotics Challenge.
Atlas has 28 hydraulic actuators, 6 for each leg and arm, 3 for the back joints, and 1 for neck pitch. Boston Dynamics' handy helper and humanoid robot Atlas can maneuver obstacles, seamlessly join a choreographed dance party, or jog on its own in the park, and today, he can effortlessly work on construction sites. In the recently released video by the group, Atlas manipulates the world around it as the humanoid robot interacts with objects and modifies the course it is on. Atlas tests its locomotion, sensing, and athleticism by delivering a bag of tools to a person waiting at the top of a multi-story scaffold, and even pushing a cargo box from his position. Atlas grasps, carries, and tosses the tool bag, climbs stairs, jumps between levels, and tips over a large wooden block out of its way, before dismounting with an inverted 540-degree flip that project engineers have dubbed the sick trick. The rough terrain walking, ladder climbing, and full-body manipulation controllers are all targeted for it. The high-level desired motions such as swing foot trajectories are generated with Quintic splines. The given footstep locations are used as knot points for the splines. Boston Dynamics explains that the ability of the humanoid robot at last to do a backflip and parkour goes hand in hand with its ability to have a nuanced understanding of its environment. Atlas needs to know how to respond to his environment, so the project team tweaks the humanoid robot to let it know how to perceive its surroundings and move over and around fixed obstacles.